At this point I could actually get a power button, how about that? I think I'll try to go for one. Okay. That probably cost me the run. No Oculus Ring now. We actually failed because we went for the pylon. Oof. Oh, same monster type. Hmm. This looks like four corner. Alright. I can work with this. I didn't move the computer, no. I just removed the background. Any Oculus Rings? Oh, it's down there. Oh, it's got the left way here, so I can actually clean up the entire map here in one go. We don't have that much following us. That will be kiteable. These packs are quite easy so far. First pack basically down. Look at that. And another nice blue. Okay, do we have the yellow? I don't know. I think so, yeah, he's in there. Power pylon. This could be nice. Not that much trash here though. That's a bit of an issue. Let's see what you can find. Another blue. Okay. I can kill at least two blues and a yellow here. And maybe set the other guys up. Oh man, these arcane beams. Oh, I'm gonna die, yeah. That sucks. was so many arcane beams here. And we spawned a jug, and this guy's also a jug. Okay. So maybe we just ignore them. It's looking pretty good. I guess we don't really have to care about them. No, never mind. Is he here? Where's this guy? More Illus! Double yellow Illu. Without Flame of Time, this would be a pretty failed countess. It's not really great, but we cleaned up the entire floor, so I think that will be fine. Okay, that's counted. Considering we would have skipped those two yellows. Right in the middle, that's all the density. That's interesting. Man, Shining Pan is really hard to use properly. I have to press this fighting shot so often. Look so closely. Ugh. Heavy time. Good thing we are quite mobile. Losing his armor on pack, amazing. Okay, let's try for a power pound at 99. That'll be juicy. Can actually shoot a sub 10. And I think this is the final spawn here, and we got nothing. Okay. Again. Yeah, those two winged assassins enough? Yep. Oh no. Oof. Well, I guess it's easy to survive, but not really easy to DPS him well, so let's see. Well, maybe actually, if I just jump around here. But I think a spit might be very dangerous. Let's see how much he does when he ever hits me. Whoa. Okay, dude. It's just a melee attack, not even a spit. I think a spit would actually one-shot me. Maybe even Fury Sheet Death because of the ground effect. It's gonna be amazing. But you can kind of stay exactly out of his range most of the time, so I think that's actually not too bad. I'd like to kite down though. Here we go. Oh, they're following the Enchantress. Perfect. More string sex. Oh, never mind. That's the next sets. We should have enough string stacks anyway. Let's go. It's at 60% already. Nice. Oculus will actually almost finish him. Morph is coming up too. Had to use the potion though. Gonna wait until the cloud. Can't stay in there. And all the ads died at the same time. Unlucky. Oh, he interrupted his ad spawn. Nah, he's gonna die exactly when everything comes up and when the Oculus is also coming. Okay. That animation. Okay. That slow-mo animation from the Enchantress killed me. That's actually hilarious. But as I said, he just kills me through Sheet Death anyway. With the dots. That's actually much closer than anticipated. 4 minutes for the boss. I think Zaxxas was 2.5, right? Or 240. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, since we did last season Leapquake a bit more seriously, I'm fine with this.